Hi, I want to show you how to set up a script from Xanthius. It allows you to generate consistent animation based on your image sequence input. First, go to the link from the description and download the script. Put the script in the web UI folder. Open your Stable Diffussion. Make sure that you have the ControlNet extension installed. Go to the settings of your ControlNet and check Allow Other Script to Control This Extension option. Go to the Image-to-Image tab and select the first frame of your animation. Put your prompt and adjust the settings. Set your denoising strength high. Enable ControlNet down below. Choose the preprocessor and model that fits your source image and lower the weight slightly. You can use more than one ControlNet model. Generate. If the generated image is good, click the Send Image to Image button. Now choose multi-frame video rendering from the list. Adjust settings as shown on the screen. You can find a detailed explanation of these options in the link in the description. Upload guide frames and hit Generate. Have a nice day.